Hi, my name is Monica Diaz, and I am a 22-year-old heterosexual woman. I am American, but my parents came from two different cultures. My father is Mexican, and like most Hispanics, he migrated to America at the age of 15 in search of a better life. My mother is Salvadorian, and in my mother's case, she had to migrate to America at the age of 15. With her godmother for survival. She fled her native country in the time of war because young girls were taken away from their families to serve the soldiers. Like she left so young from her country, she never learned to cook, so she never really identified herself with the Salvadorian culture. My mother really didn't have a culture identity until she met my father, and she cultivated my father's culture as her own culture identity. Like my mom does not identify herself with the Salvadoran culture, I identify with my Mexican heritage. Both my parents came from working families, so since I was a child, they taught me the value of hard work. My family is very family-oriented. We tend to get together as much as we can, even with our busy schedule. We also celebrate all the Mexican celebrations, like the Dia de los Reyes Magos, known as the Three King Day. My parents raised me as a Catholic. The picture on the screen is the church I attended every Sunday growing up. It's called Blessed Sacrament Church, and it's located in Hollywood. I remember growing up, people would question us why we went to 30 minutes away from the house for Mass when we had a Catholic church one block away from where we lived. But I think it was just that we were so used to going to the Hollywood church. In my culture, the Virgin Mary, also known in Spanish, Virgen de Guadalupe, is very important. She is like our second mother, and like many Hispanics, we pray to her. The picture on the screen are altars we did in front of my house, celebrating the Virgin Mary's birth, which is on December the 12th. My family like the Mexican music. My family is so Mexican that for every party they have the mariachi.
Yo soy Mexicano.
These are some of the culture's traditional food. These are tacos. Consist of tortillas and shredded meat. It can be beef, chicken, pork, or tongue. This other picture is pozole. Contains corn and meat or chicken. This is a picture of tamales, contains flour, dough, and meat. It can be made of pork, chicken, cheese, or pork.